dear. Well, first of all, you go to Saudi Arabia and you find a camel. Because we all know the camels are your best friend. And camels are very useful. They take you a long way. They have big feet and they spread out. And when you stand in front of a microphone, guess what? Your ideas and who you are spreads out. It gets really magnified, just like the camel's feet. So, woof. This is how you feel when you've delivered a really good presentation, right? You just kind of want to go, and did a really good job, and woof, I'm proud of myself. Don't you feel like that when you did good? Yeah, whoa, because you're flying. There's so many successful people in this room, and it's really great fun to sort of be in your tailwind when you're flying. Because you never know what you're going to give birth to. You all give birth to amazingly creative ideas. And you do it with supporting each other with having a team. And this is what it looks like when you have a team. You have to wear perils. And you have to kind of look quite good together and very studious. So that you can spread your vision and your eyesight and your ideas, your thoughts, and your amazing wisdom that absolutely goes everywhere in the world. And that provides juice. Because life has to be juicy, right? And if you've got no juice in your life, just go back to bed. It doesn't work. Why would you go any further than lunchtime without juice? Oh, and this is what happens if you don't have the juice in your life. We get really down and sad. And we can tend to, that happens. But the thing is, we all have great ideas, boundless wisdom, and beautiful sunsets to look forward to. Because you know that you are delivering the best value, the most fun, with clarity of vision and great ideas in a really colorful way. So camels and horses, yes, they're related. And look how sweet they are. Do we ever look like that on stage? I'm not sure. But the idea is to burst, to blow the bubbles in order that we can give great ideas and have a wonderful day and be the natural kids that we truly are. Because I love blowing bubbles, don't you? How many